Had a play, and Orr and Godard finally go at it.
Well, it's 2-2 now and not 2-0.
Get those elbow pads out of there. Some big punches landed by these big men.
I'm not sure who's going to be inspired, which team, if either.
And they both worn down a little bit. Oh, that woke up the crowd.
That did. They're on their feet for this one. And this is, you go back to January 28th, this is the opening puck drop. Both players were in the starting lineups. They both had their heads down during the national anthems.
And that's going to be a no-no next season.
Yes, that's correct. And that's good. I'm glad. Now there's the nod. Again, Godard had a chance. He was challenged by Orr when Pittsburgh was ahead 2-0. And he did the right thing, I think, at that time and said no.